What's all this nonsense about evolution and being worthy? What does she mean?
Something about a philosopher's stone and selecting DNA. It doesn't matter what she says, she's just a terrorist. End of story. We can't risk your morals getting out of here and infecting people.
Then let's go take care of business.
You grab
okay.
it.
Okay.
Take it!
Roger!
Take it!
Okay!
Thank you. Thanks, partner.
Take it.
Okay. I owe you one.
Take it.
Roger.
You grab it.
Roger.
Take it.
Okay. Check if I can move it from over there.
Thank you.
Give me a grenade.
Take this.
You grab it.
Roger.
Take it.
Okay.
Take it.
Okay.
You grab it.
Roger.
You grab it.
Okay.
work!
Take it.
Roger.
You grab it.
Okay.
You grab it.
Okay.
More ruins. You think Excella is here?
If we want to find out, we're gonna have to lower that bridge.
Then we need to locate the controls. Maybe they're in that building.
Take it!
Okay!
Sheva.
Okay.
I'll activate the elevator for you.
Thank you.
okay. Stop right there!
Bravo!
Damn it, where's Jill?
Jill? Maybe I'll tell you. Maybe I won't.
Stop playing around. We want some answers.
You haven't changed.
Wesker, you are alive.
This is Wesker.
We last met at the Spencer estate, wasn't it? Well, isn't this one big family reunion? I would expect you to be happier to see us.
Us?
So slow to catch on.
Jill. Jill, it's me, Chris.
What? Are you sure that's her?
The one and only.
Hinges upon this fight.
Look out!
We'll never win like this. Time to change tactics.
We should hide!
Poor deluded Chris. How you so love your precious self-righteousness. You're merely postponing the inevitable. You can't hide forever! There's no point in hiding. Found you!
Come on!
future hinges upon this fight.
Look out!
Time to change tactics.
We should hide.
Come on!
Okay.
How you so love your precious self-righteousness.
You're merely...
Move him, Jill! You handle Wesker!
You're merely postponing the inevitable. You can't hide forever.
position it for you. I expected more of a challenge after all this time, Chris. How disappointing. Yes.
Go! Wesker, stop!
To catch up.
Come on, Jill! Get yourself together, wake up! Jill Valentine! Jill!
Remarkable. Still resisting at such an advanced stage. Commendable, yet futile. No more time for games, Chris. I've got work to do. Have fun watching Jill suffer.
Wait, what did you do to her?
What's that on her chest?
We have to get it off her.
Jill, what are you doing? Answer me! It's me, Chris! Don't you recognize me? Come on, snap out of it!
We have to get that device off the chest!
Don't do this, Jill! I don't want to hurt you!
We have to get that device off the chest! Now! Hold it down!
Jill, what are you doing? Jill! Are you all right?
Chris. I'm so sorry.
It's okay.
You're Sheva, right?
Yes.
I couldn't control my actions, but God, I was still aware. Forgive me.
It's all right.
Thank you. Listen, I'm gonna be all right. You do need to stop him.
We can't just leave you here.
You have to. This is your only chance. If Wesker succeeds, Ouroboros will be spread across the globe. Millions will die.
Well, yeah, but...
I'm all right. You need to stop him. Chris, you're the only one who can. Before it's too late. Don't you trust your partner?
Chris?
I'm all right.
Over there.
Time to put an end to this. Let's go.